Oops. Okay, I don't know what I just did. I did something wrong. But anyway, I'm going to be going through and showing just exactly what I'm packing for this trip to kind of streamline it this time since I'm not doing electric. I'm not going to take all the electric lights and stuff. I'm just going to really streamline it and do primitive. And I'm looking forward to that because it's going to be cool. It'll be nice firewood weather. So I'm going to actually look for fallen limbs and hike around for that. So I need to be sure I bring something like a canvas tote or something that I can put the wood in. And Lands' End makes a great one. I love Lands' End. My stepmom got me a bag from Lands' End years ago, and I love it. But yeah, I got mildew on it. I sprayed it with Clorox. I absolutely love it. It'd be perfect. I could pack stuff in it, unpack stuff in it, and use it for another use while I'm getting the firewood together. All right, well, I'm looking forward to checking in on the trip tomorrow. The birthday hike, as you call it. Of course, by the time I get everything together, I may not feel like doing anything, but we'll see. When we get up there. I think it's going to be really nice weather, and I'm looking forward to it. I hope we have a nice fall this year. Okay, sunshine again. This is crazy. The top feels so great down. All right, signing off.